That was directly on us. That hit us directly.